Morning. It's tabletop racing. I should probably turn the music off in this thing because we're gonna get copyright punishments. So yeah, see about turning it. Sorry if you can hear the washer and dryer in the background. That's why I'm doing this live and not really recording it professionally for the channel, just because you know, washer and dryer's going on. I'm gonna start this from the beginning just because I don't remember how to play this game. And if you've never seen this game before, this is tabletop racing. Live! A live broadcast with Eduardo. Welcome to the Married to the Games YouTube channel. My name is Ed. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching this live, thank you. But judging by the number of people up there, you are not watching this live, so thank you. Yeah, I thought I'd give this a little spin. See what's going on. Which one's the e-brake? Oh, darn, I missed it. Darn! Oh. See what happens there. Married to the Games podcast, available on YouTube, Google Play, Stitcher, wherever you play your podcast. Oh, come on, dude. Play your podcast. It's kind of like Mario Kart, except Wii. As in, Wii! Cannot find the e-brake on this thing. What'd I get? Oh, a bomb? Bomb for you! Look at that, I found a secret passage! So I can shoot this rocket backwards. So as you can see in the bottom right-hand corner, it tells you what weapon I picked up. Ugh, this curve always kills me. So, I gotta figure out where... I know that... I think square is the brake. Do I have an e-brake? I don't know. Oh, maybe it's the left trigger. I don't know. I'm just doing this, you guys.
Darn it!
Rockets for fire! Alrighty, here we go. Brudale is position one. Let's skip to the results. Some need for these fools to finish. Give me the coins, give me the XP. Don't give me a bonus, because that would be weird. I think I already collected all the bonuses. I think I've played this first series already, so I don't know if I'll get any bonuses this morning. This morning. It's 1:33. Guess who woke up within the last, I don't know. I've been up a couple hours, I guess. Technically, though, I did not see the morning this morning. Unless you count late last night. Unless you count late last night. No kids here. Just the wife. Don't even have the 9-to-5. Well, when you work for yourself, it's pretty much not a 9-to-5. It's a 24-hour thing. But no kids. So when you don't have kids, you're allowed to stay up until 3 in the morning playing video games. As long as it's cool with Sarah. And Sarah says, it's cool. Yeah, give me that boost. One viewer. I've got one viewer. You guys. You guys. I have a viewer. Thanks, viewer. Appreciate it. I think we're in a sushi bar. Oh, no. I turboed right off the cliff. What place am I in? I don't want to look over and look because I don't know. I don't know where to look. Where's my placing? I see the lap. Oop, I don't see what place I'm in now. Oh, this is just a time trial. Gotcha. Gotcha. It's panicking there for a second. What place am I in? What place am I in? That was amazing. I understand driving games, you guys. Come on. I don't understand driving games. I have a splinter in my thumb. I don't know sorry, I was just reading our Twitter feed. Nicholas Lowe asked Gabe, you will be at 200, right? How weird would that be if he wasn't? How weird would that be? Yeah, I've got a splinter on my thumb. Super tiny, and because of how we do things. Wait, is this the time trial again? Or is this an actual race? I don't want to do the time trial again. No. Not paying attention. Because of how we do things in this house, I don't know. Things have a tendency to move. They don't have like a place where they go away. Like these cups go here. The cups just go wherever there's a space. Same thing with tweezers. I have no idea where the tweezers are, so I can't. I'm playing with this
splinter in my thumb, you guys.
You guys feel bad for me. So yeah, this is my first time trying the old YouTube live. So if you're watching, someone's watching, feel free to comment, and I will try to read those comments and not hit billiard balls at the same time. Okay, now does it tell me what place I'm in? Am I racing people? Oh no, this is another timed event. When do I get to the racing? This is a racing game, right? I'm afraid to use this turbo because I don't want to fall off of the table.
The table. Flowers.
Missed it. Kind of like if you were a Lego. Driving around. Man, I hated those Simon games. That colored disc where you have to...
Boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop.
I hated that game. That game was stressful for a kid. Are you kidding me? I don't need that stress in my life. Oh, that's right. You can quit after, I think you can quit after 3 laps. If you're like, yeah, I'm happy with that. Oh, look at that. I beat my record. Beat my record! Sorry. Sorry for the yelling. Sorry. Alrighty, let's go on to, like I say, I've done this whole spark plug trophy thing, but I'm redoing this just because I haven't played for a while, but this is the free game on PS4 for, I don't know what, maybe another day? I don't know when they switch it over. So, yeah, it's pretty fun. I like it. Now that we never play Mario Kart anymore, it's a nice little replacement. I only have one PS4 controller, though, because they cost $88. And so we just have the one that came with the PlayStation itself. Controllers are expensive. That was one thing about... I didn't even look to see what I had, I just shot it. That's one thing about the old school days. I feel like if you had to buy a replacement controller, it was like a nickel. Because it was just made of a stick and a piece of cardboard, but still. Now you gotta take out a second mortgage on your home to get a controller. Let alone 2 new controllers if you want to play with more than one friend. Maybe that's why online gameplay has become so popular, is because people can't afford controllers. That's my theory. That's my tabletop theory for today. That was probably not worth it. Lap 5, first place. Alright. Man, I wish I could shoot this rocket behind me. I'm getting rid of it. I'll poop a bomb. Poop a bomb! Hey, let's pause right now to drink some Square One coffee, shall we? Mmm! One thing about, I'm playing this, obviously, on the PS4, but one thing I do like about the microphone situation on the Xbox is that there's a button on the remote. The plug-in from the mic into the remote, there's a little button that you can mute the microphone. I think there's a mute on the... it's not as easy to find on the PlayStation setup, on this earbud thing they have you use. I think you have to, like, finagle it or whatever, but then you hear me finagling with it, and it just sounds horrible. So, Never thought I'd be on a boat. Sponsored by Square One. I know, I wish, huh? Square One, if you want to sponsor, I will not be angry. But enjoying some of the Square One Sasquatch blend, which is one of their darker blends. I didn't really used to be a dark coffee kind of guy. I used to go for the lightest roast, but I've learned the error of my ways. I've learned the little bit of the tasting wheel, if you will. And yeah, I like, is this a, oh, this is a, not a race, this is a lap. Mr. Bung, how are you, sir? Good Saturday morning to you. I wonder why I was getting all these speed boosts. It's a time trial, you know, you guys. I feel like when I do live streams, I'm a little more rambunctious in my recordings. I'm a little more ridiculous. Maybe it's because it's a live stream, and I feel like, you know, this is just a fun little game. So, you know. Ouch! No pressures, I guess. But yeah, I have noticed that. I'm a little more ridiculous here. So I think I've done, I think after three laps or something like that, you can quit. Let's try to ramp into these things. Oh, sorry, did you need those ice cubes for something? I got 12 seconds left anyhow, so it doesn't matter. There we go. Did I beat my record? Did I beat my record? I don't know. So yes, I hope you are enjoying a tasty cup of coffee as well. And this is how you're supposed to drink coffee. I don't know if you can hear this or not. You're supposed to slurp it like you do when you have a wine tasting, or you don't know how to drink soup. You're supposed to slurp it, and that actually gets the flavor of the coffee bouncing around in your taste buds, and you can taste the different flavor notes. Look at this! I'm in shop class. Alright, you guys. I believe I pimped out this car with the speed and the handling and all that as much as you can. And then, of course, that's something I don't like about these games is, oh no, soft! Is as soon as you get it all pimped out, they're like, here's a new car! It's like, ugh, gotta start all over again. So I'm gonna hang on to this little VW bug as long as I can. Are there not any, oh, this is one of those races where they don't have power-ups, it's just pure racing skill. So I'm gonna hold on to this little bug for as long as I can, just because I like him, and I've spent a lot of my coins on him. Look at this yee. Oops, darn, did not pay off, did not pay off! So yeah, I kinda like this game. For a free game, I like it. I'd take this as a free game. I'd play it, as you can see. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that! Oh no, four laps, whoops. Getting all cocky, thought I won, took my hands off the controller. Going back to that splinter I mentioned earlier. So yeah, I don't know, when Sarah gets home, I'm gonna ask her where the tweezers are so I can get the splinter out of my finger. My poor thumb. Look at that, you guys, look at that. There's gotta be an e-brake button, right? Gotta be. Let's skip to the results. First place for Eduardo. Of all the places, you are the first. All right, I gotta check the layout to see where the e-brake button is. Man, this freaking splinter. All right, let's do the spark plug trophy finale. See down there in the garage is where I can buy new cars if I want. I can buy this beat up truck. Why would I buy this sporty little number? I've got enough. I could buy it if I wanted. But I like my little bug. I like my VW. My second car was a red VW bug. Fun month for PS Plus free games. Yeah, I didn't try the, what is it called? Serpico 88 or something like that. It looks kind of like Sims or SimCity or something. And I'm not good at those kind of games, so I got afraid of it. And I didn't play it. But I should probably at least download it. I mean, it's free. So there's not really an excuse for me not downloading it. I mean, one of these days when it's a slow day, I might be like, oh, hey, remember that game? I might try that game. There we go. Yikes! do I got? A bomb? What do I got, is what I said, by the way. My English is superior. That sounded like I was going into a Broadway song. My English is superior. My lyrics are inferior. And don't you know, if I do a show, you people will be cheerier. Remember that thing I said about my live streams being ridiculous? Well, there you go. Oh, sorry, sir. Something wrong with your car? No. Oh, he's beating me up. Where's that parade? Oh, I didn't reach him? Thank you. I do like using other vehicles for guidance when I make these horrible curves. He kind of kept me on the track. Snow? What's this? I don't know what snow does. Snowflake! Ah! Oh, I shot him again, that poor guy. Okay, this dude needs to go. I forgot to check if there's an e-brake. Oh, just finished. Is there an e-brake? Skip to the results, all right. After second place, look at that. I got firsts all day long, and then I get to the end, and it's like, you know what? I'll let someone else have it. Again, sorry if the you can hear the dryer really loudly. Oh, that's right. It's a series of races, and it's a point value. And at the end of the series of races, whoever has the most points. So maybe the guy who beat me in that game will do horrible this time around. 3, 2, 1. Why do I feel like I have to? For someone who can't sing, I sure do sing a lot. Sounds like something. You missed too, sir. Oh, how did he not hit the edge? There's a block for you. Oh, look at that! I'm beating him, you guys. Okay, let's get a thing. Whoa! Have a bomb! So I figure, I found if I just tap on the brake when I want to turn, that's pretty good, but I really would like to have an e-brake of some sort.
Attention, game developers, can you recall this game and please install an e-brake of some sort? Thank you, sincerely, Edward.
There we go. Saving on this rocket, so when Johnny Speedball comes by, he gets a little prize in his trunk. Lap 4 or 5, look at that. Hugging that turn,
woohoo!
All right, there we go. Race 2, how'd we do? I rhymed. Everyone. Every time I rhyme or sing a song, you have to take a sip of coffee. There we go. Ah, Sasquatch. Look at that. Sorry, Brawler PR and Brawler PR, the sequel. Oh, man. I gotta beat that dude. It is a race. Bonus points if you know what that's from. Chilling on a Saturday.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this board. Whoa, who is shooting snow at Eduardo? Ting. See, now I want them to pass me just so I can shoot snow back. Yeah, I got the snowball too. What was that noise? Oh, hey. Oh, you nerd! Oh, I missed him. What's going on? What was that noise? It just sounded gross. Oh! All right, now they're getting serious. Oh, that's the dude I have to beat, though. I have to beat him! How many laps? It's 3 of 5 already? Holy shnikes. Did I get anyone? Oh, I got them both? I got them both! Drink your coffee, by the way. I consider that a sing. Oh, that sandwich! What is this thing? I don't know what that is. Bomb? Oh, it worked. I think that's what that little symbol meant to pop up at the bottom there. Oh no, someone's locking onto me. Oh no, that's my cart. That's my thing? Woohoo! Boom! Look at that. You guys, look at that. That's what I'm saying to you. Look at that. Watch out for that pork bun. Right? Let's go to the awards ceremony. See how glorious Eduardo is. Next! Give me my reward. Give me my trophy. Give me my reward. To the podium. Stupid. Just
stupid.
Hey, good job, everybody. Good job. Good job. I won the gold spark plug. True. Oh, I don't know what a spark plug does.
I know nothing about cars. I know how to fill the gas and change a tire.
All right, let's go back. I'm so used to this car. Do I want to? I don't know. This car is pretty fast. I don't know. Should I go for it? You know what? Let's stick with what I have and go into the next twin cam challenge. Brand new to me. Choose an event. What is this? Time trial. Okay, great. That took me way too long to see. So yeah, I wish there was a button that was easier to mute on the PlayStation mic because, excuse me, that. Oh, it's this, are there only like four tracks? I kind of thought we would get different tracks. I don't know. Was I foolish for that? Are there more tracks than before I've done? I don't know. I got all quiet. Oh, the same track? Okay.
Okay, you guys. Gonna do the same track again.
Alright.
No bonus coins for Eduardo, sorry.
Look at that, I broke all the records too. I guess those aren't records, they're just more goals.
Whoa.
Scissors? What is this? At the end of each lap, the driver in last place is eliminated. Use power-ups, brute force, and oh my gosh! Alright then, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Alright, scissors. Let's go, scissors. Let's go. Whee! Oh, see this place again. Are there more courses, please? Maybe first they're just getting you used to the different types of racing styles. Yeah, nice try, green pooper. Gee. Oh, Edward. Stay away from, whenever someone picks something up, just, I don't tail them too far, too closely. Oh man. Position 3 of 4. Could be bad. Anyone? Did I get him? No? No? Oh, snap. No offense, but I need something to shoot these people. Doggone it, Edward! This is it. I need something. Doggone it! Third. Doggone it, you nerds! I'm not trying it again just because I'm gonna keep going to see if I eventually get new courses. Alright, whatever. What is this? Pursuit mode, catch up with your opponent and smash into them. You'll need clean laps and maybe a few upgrades to catch up with your opponent. Alright, I'm not upgrading my car. I'm keeping this bug. Now the bug is upgraded as far as it can go, but I don't want to just abandon my first car. I upgraded it as high as I can go, and then they're like, how about these? Well, no, I just spent all this money upgrading this car. How about that? Okay, where's the target? Where's that target? Where's that target? Oh, shnikes. He goes. Oh, cool. Nice recovery. Oh, this is a new course. All right. Clang. How much time do I have to catch up with him? Just go forever? I think he's right around that corner. So it's the same course, but slightly tweaked. Okay, again, I wish I had a mute because I'm about to sneeze. So, sorry. Yeah, I don't know how to mute this mic easily. Oh, that was awesome. There he is. Yes. Come to Papa. First place, really? Wow, I thought I was doing horrible. It's just you. But
thank you, Mr. Bunk. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know how to. I think there's a mute on the actual where the microphone is. This thing here. That thing. But every time you touch it, you can hear you fiddling around with it. And the mic on the Xbox, it's on the actual, the mute button is on the remote itself, and you just push that and it mutes, which is kind of nice. So I don't want to have to, and then you can do it while you're playing. Look at this, the same track again. The same track again. Are there new tracks? Please, I request a new track. Mr. Bunk, you're going to be so famous, you're going to be on YouTube. Push me, push me, push me. Oh, sorry. Sorry, camper van. That was for the blue truck. Ah. Okay, blue truck. You gotta pay for that. You gotta pay for your shenanigans. Yeah, volume control also would be nice. I mean, again, it was a free mic, but I'm just saying, the free mic on the Xbox One was pretty nice. I think I got spoiled. Now, if I had played the PS4 first and then gone to Xbox, when I went to the Xbox mic, I'd be like, oh my gosh! But now I went into it expecting certain things, and it's not there. I have a bit of an attitude about it. This is something for someone. Aw, oh, boo. Man, I am, maybe I should get rid of this bug. 8th place. Yikes. I don't want to get rid of the bug. That was weird. I froze something, didn't I? Oh, man. Waiting for race to finish. I think I just did. Oh, I got 7th? What? I got bonus coins for that. All right. Let's look into these cars and see what they got. This is the least favorite part of racing games for me, is choosing cars. It's kind of like in the big shooter games when they give you so many things to choose from. It's like, I don't know. I don't know what to, I have no idea what to do. Yeah, let's buy it. Let's just pimp this baby up. Pimp it up! Acceleration. Handling. Look at that. All of the ways. Alright, where were we? Combat. Oh, I didn't even get any stars. Alright, let's see how this car does. Hey, kitty. Hey, Mai. How you doing? Doing okay? You gonna talk? Nope. Alright. Kitty's being a kitty. Whoa, nice pickup on this car. Look at, oops. Sorry, VW, but I think I don't miss you already. Yikes! Hey, I paid for all the handling, people. And that ain't handling! Oh, good, last place. You guys just butted me tough and nothing. There's that for you. Want that? That's free. Such an idiot. Girlsness on the track. Whoa, what happened to you guys? Some shenanigans going on up there, huh? Yeesh. No! Oh, sorry, sir. Problem in your backside. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's the green goo. I should have saved that. I see Skull and Crossbones. You definitely push that button though, as soon as you get it. Aw, oh, man, I was looking at the comments on the side. No fair. No fair. I wasn't paying attention. It's your fault. Take that. Don't pass me. You freak of nature! Ah, too late, Edward. Too little, too late. I didn't get any stars, did I? And I bought a new car. Fifth place. Fifth place. Can I even move on? Can I move on? What is going on? I can't! Oh, man! Wait a second, where are, I need to find options. Maybe when the game starts I can find them? I really want an e-brake. I'm just gonna keep complaining about this e-brake until I get one. So, for your sake, I hope there is one. Okay, so, nope. I was thinking when I started it, I could pause it. And there would be an options thing, but no! I'm on my own. I did get this way. Oh, are you serious? Why didn't you have a ground? I shot it on the ground! Good eighth place, alright. I'm learning to be humble. You took my bubbly! Man, these guys. Do I not have the best car? Upgraded the most? How are these guys so fast? Oh, good. I'm beating the RV. The RV is beating me? Oh, man. RV rammed me into the ground and took my bubble. Actually, I think it went to... Whoa. The other way around. What is this? Whoa! That was cool. Oh no, that was not that cool. Seventh. Thursday day. Oh good, they gave me this.
Edward. Man, I want a knee brace.
Darn it.
What is going on? I am sucking it. Keep getting last place. I'm sorry, seventh place. Where are the controls? Do I have to go back to the main menu and find the controls? I don't want to retry yet. Am I just using the wrong car? Do I need to get that dumb camper? Okay, wait, let's go all the way back. Options. Controller configuration. Reset vehicle, fire pickup weapon, fire weapon, steering. Okay, so there's not an e-brake, there's just the regular brake. Well, boo. All right. Let's go back in. Let's try a different car, maybe. Let's spend all our dough on this dumb camper. How much money do I have? Can I afford to upgrade it to its max? Hi, Restless07. How are you? What's going on? Let's try this camper. Maybe this will help. You have zero rust on you. You, my friend, are Rustless. Is your name Russ and it's a playoff of Restless? Or explain your name. Let's hear a story. All right, camper, you better do better for me. I feel like it's... How is it faster than the sporty car? I feel like it's way faster than the last car I had. I'm doing all right. I'm struggling on this game. Complaining about how there's not an e-brake. And I really want one. Because I'm horrible at curves. But, nah, I can't complain. Not bad for a Saturday. Saturday afternoon. I keep wanting to say morning, I guess. There's that for you, sir. Have a little free electricity. Oh no, the goo! Seventh place. I mean, I am in an RV. I shouldn't be surprised. There's that for you. You can have that for free. And he's still gonna beat me. Look at that. I'm gonna shoot him with a bomb. And he will still best me! Man, these guys are good! Oh, poo! No! Ah. Oh, got a bubble. Got a bubble. There's that for you. You can have that. I give it to you. Donate it to the cause. Careful, careful, careful. Call me up if you ever want to play together. I don't know who you are, Russell. Are we friends on PlayStation? Are you on YouTube? I don't know. This is my first time broadcasting live to YouTube. So I don't know if you're a YouTube watcher or a PlayStation watcher. Fifth place, really? I gotta play this again. I feel like I did better with this horrible camper van than a sports car. That's weird. Weird. All right, you guys. Struggling here. This is my punishment for complaining about the lack of variety of tracks and also for wrestling with a splinter. Oh, you're watching on YouTube. Cool. Thank you for watching, man. Appreciate it. Or woman. I don't mean to. Oh, no! I'm going to drive in a pit as punishment for assuming you are a dude. Oh, here's a little napalm for everyone to enjoy. Oh, sorry, lasers from the heavens. Oh, I paid for it. Eighth place. I'm buying these cars. I'm upgrading them to their fullest potential. And I'm thus struggling. And I do that to a lot of broadcasters on Bo3. Bo3?
What's going on up here, you guys? You guys having problems? Can I play?
Oh, that dude. Look at that, fifth place. All of a sudden, camper van decides he wants to race. Thank you for keeping me on the track. I love using other guys as my guardrails. Boom! You are an ice cube! Oh, Black Ops 3. Yeah, I don't play that because I'm horrible. Oh, now he's using me as a guardrail. I think I played zombies a little bit. That was kind of fun. But I am so bad at... not that odor. I'm so bad at those types of games that it's just embarrassing for everyone involved. So I choose to not... It's kind of like golf. I've only played golf a couple of times. I enjoyed it, but I felt bad for slowing everyone else down. And I'd really rather not. So... I just find other things to do. Kind of the same. I don't dislike Black Ops. I'm not very good at it. So I just kind of do something else. I struggle at tabletop racing. And the people who are good at Black Ops are grateful for that. Man, get Eduardo out of here. Sixth place. Ooh, sorry, sir. Okay, I'm not gonna smack talk the other guys now. Maybe that'll give me good karma. Karma Kramer. Yeah, if you've got BO so bad that it's got a sequel, BO3, that's a BO. Oh, I got both those dudes? I got both those dudes! All of a sudden, camper van. Whoa, what was that? Feels like he wants to race. Alright, yeah, pass me. Pass me, go ahead, you guys. You know what I got. You know I got a rocket! Oh, I thought that was the last lap. Doggone it. Oh, that's alright. That's alright. I'll just use this. I'll shoot this. Knucklehead. What was that? Oh no, oh no! You nerd! Yeah, pass me, pass me! Wait, I think I'm gonna be able to get off this. Yes, I got stars. Alright, I can move on. Can I move on? Yeesh! I don't know what the next game is I'm gonna play for the channel. Gabe is playing Uncharted 4 right now. Chris, I believe, is playing Doom. I think the next game coming out that I wanted to play was that the new Sherlock Holmes game. So I'm looking forward to that. So I know it's not a huge title, but yeah, I finished Uncharted 4 off camera this weekend, and man, that was fun. And I'm looking forward to watching. I love watching Gabe's gameplays, so I'm looking forward to him. Putting up... Hey, dude! I don't know what those were. Were those chips? I don't think they were chips. Not in the sushi bar, right? Oh, whoa. This is just straight up racing. This is all up to skill. That means Edward's not going to do very well. There you go, sushi roll. Get out of here, Spoon. Nobody wants you. How can a camper not push a car around? I say boo. I say physically unjust. Oh yeah, Chris is playing. Chris just finished Ratchet and Clank for the channel. Oh, terrible misfortune. And I did not play it. It looked really cool though. It looks like a lot of fun. I definitely want to play Mafia 3. I think I have, Gabe, Chris, and I have a little chart of all the games coming up and to say who's going to play what for the channel. And I think I have my name next to Mafia 3. Could I have driven into that TV? Now, I haven't played any of the other two Mafia games, but Mafia 3 looks really cool. And I do love all things Mafia themed. Definitely a gangsta fan. Gangster as in... mafia gangsters, not as in gangsta with an A. Ah, copy. The splinter's still there, that's for sure. Fifth place! No, I didn't mean to push X. I should have done redo. Doggone it! Man, this is only the second championship event, and Eduardo is struggling a bit. There isn't a lot of... At first, I compared this to Mario Kart, but there's not even as much variety in this as there is in... What's in here? Darn. I thought I found a shortcut. I was like, oh, suckers. I think if you drive into that TV, you die. I'm really tempted to drive into that TV. So yeah, oh no, see you later. What else have I played lately that I really, really, really enjoyed Quantum Break. Find myself going back and replaying that different levels in that over again. Quang! There's that TV I want to jump in. Like I'm in Willy Wonka. Alright, dude, I see you. Mirror's Edge, I think Gabe has his eye on that. I was just actually last night watching the preview again. That's another game I haven't played any of them, so I don't know much about. And I'm not totally sold on it yet. It looks kind of cool, but I'm not sure if I want to play it or not. I don't know much about it. Although it does kind of remind me of Remember Me, which was a little game that did nothing, but I really enjoyed it. Or even Battlefield. I'm horrible at Battlefield. Battlefront I like. I played that for the channel. I haven't played the... horrible, Ed. I haven't played the DLC on that yet. And I believe they are coming out with a new Battle... Not Battlefront. Battlefront is Star Wars. Hardline. I really liked Hardline. That was fun. And I think they're coming out with more Hardline stuff. But again, any kind of Battlefield or Call of Duty or Halo, basically if it's multiplayer shooting, I am horrible at it. Now, and speaking of Battlefront, Star Wars, that's the first, I think, multiplayer online I did enjoy, and I think it's because it was, at least compared to the others, it's pretty simple. There weren't 800 weapons to choose from, and I felt like, and I also feel with Call of Duty, people are so good at it that it immediately takes the fun out of it for me. I'm such a noob at those, I'm so bad at those kind of games that, and other people are so good at them that it just doesn't balance it out, and it just kind of takes the joy out of it for me. I see why people like them, I'm just not good at them. So it takes the funness out. I played the mess out of some Mario Kart back in the day when it was pertinent. That door always throws me off. I was just gonna ask if this is actually a shortcut or not. This is horrible, I may have to stop you soon. Yeah, Sarah is, I think she went out to eat, went out to lunch, she had a...
Ouch!
She taught a pound class and a Zumba class this morning. And then I think afterwards she was going out to eat with some of the ladies. Well, she's probably gonna be home soon. I don't know what we're doing today. I think today's gonna be just a chill day. I don't know, I might hop back into Uncharted and try to find some treasure. Boy, I suck it on this one. Death is here for you 8. There were 8 people who had death is here for you. Try one more time. Mine is Brew Dailies, which you probably saw on the thing. I'm still very, very new at the PlayStation. Most of the games I play are on the X-Boon. I'm Drew Daly's over there as well. So one guy, I think, he kept asking me to if he could watch me play, and I was like, yeah, sure. And I didn't know what he meant. It was some sort of a, I don't know what it was, share thing or something. And he kept sending me messages and tweets saying, can I watch you play? Can I watch you play? And I was like, dude, yeah, but I don't know what... Yeah, but I don't know what to do about it. So I'm still navigating around the world of the PlayStation, so they'll be upset if I... I usually have notifications turned off just because I record for the channel, so I usually don't want those popping up in the videos and stuff. So if I don't respond right away, I'm not angry. I'm just... Oh, falling off a ledge. Again. Let's try this again. I don't know if that does me any good. Is that short up there? These computers are really good. Alright, take care, Restless. Look at that third place. We're moving on.
Moving on.
Third, one star. Man, after that last series where I was getting first place the whole time, I'm really being put in my place. I feel poorly about it. Let's all take a cup of coffee and drink. Let's take a sip of coffee. Or a cup. Choose an event. How about fire turns? What is this? Junk in the trunk. Hot lap. What is that? Is that the time trial? I don't know what a hot lap is. Sounds gross. I can't come into work today. I've got a hot lap. Oh yeah, this is just a time trial, I think. And again, we're repeating the courses. And again, I ask you, are we ever going to get new tracks, please? What was that big coin for? So I want to get, I don't know what I'm aiming for. I'm going to have to look to see. Boo, boo, boo. I've already been recording for almost an hour. Oh, a waste of time for you guys. Sorry about that. Coin, how do I get you? Oh! Okay, next time we'll get coin. Oh no! Oh, we are in the game. Another coin. Somehow I managed to beat my best lap there. That just seems all sorts of wrong, doesn't it? Alright, let's try to get that coin this time. Let's try to get both coins. I've only got one. Take our time then. Look at that. Oh, 10,000 coins. Nice! I suddenly want more coins. Alright, that takes a second. I'll do it. Next. Let's go to combat. If you're just joining me, thank you for watching me here on the Married to the Games YouTube channel. Of course, also the Married to the Games podcast. Gabe Patillo, Tim Router, Chris McCracken, and myself are here with you every week, getting ready to celebrate 200 episodes in July. Crazy. So if you haven't subscribed there, please do so. We talk about games and life, effing games, just nonsense. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. There's some green poop for everyone if you care to partake. Oh man, that's a sharp curve all of a sudden. A like how as soon as I started talking about the Rated Games podcast, people were like, nope, out of here, commercials. I love it. Ouch. I like the sound effects, though. I do like the sound effects, the guy. Is that a 10-300 or 400? Nice. Oh, got him on the fly. Oh. Yeah, I think Gabe and I and the guys were talking this week, and I think we have, this wasn't on the podcast, but this is a little bonus knowledge for watching us here on the YouTube channels. I think we may have an idea of what we're going to do.
Darn.
For 200. It's nothing huge. DC Talk isn't reuniting for us or anything. But I think it'll be fun. It's something that I've always wanted to do and have never done. And so, yeah, it's not 100% yet, but we're hoping it will be. I think it sounds like a fun idea. It was Gabe's idea, and yeah, I think it'll be cool. It'll be cool. Speaking of, oh, doggone it, pay the price!
Oh, man.
Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no! Bonus! That's right. Dude, what are you doing? Still beat. Oh, wait, is that a shortcut he was trying to show me? Were you trying to help me? Strange, sir. Dern. All right, let's try this again. I want to end this broadcast finishing this series, this championship thing here, and I, doggone it, it's my vow to you, that's what's going to happen. Sarah's probably going to get home and be like, what are you doing?
I'm trying to beat these toy cars.
That's my vow to you, is when I finish this series of races, and the last race, I don't even care what place I get. I could get dead last. The one with the cumulative points, but I just want to get to that race.
Oh, Edward!
And beat it. And then that's when I know I shall stop for the day. That dude got it in the face. Have another one. Ooh, I'm kicking a guy when he's down. Gee whiz. Edward, man, that's cold. Cold-hearted snake. Have some green poop.
Oh!
And suddenly, just like that, RV camper van. Oh, this guy behind me. I hear an engine. Revving. Revving and approaching. There he is. Acting like a maniac.
Ah.
Well, what's going on back there? Well, no, I'm not the only one smashing into stuff. I should just shoot this snowflake so I can get other stuff.
Say now.
Like poison poops! Doggone it. Now I need the snowflake. Man, of course.
Oh, Edward! Edward!
Oh, you idiot! I was doing so well.
Man!
I'm horrible at that. I am no good at El Rocket Man.
Not the Rocket Man!
Ah, I missed the bubble. Missed the Hammond bubbly. Not in time.
All right.
I'll take it. We're moving on, guys. Sheesh, we're moving on. Holy shmergolies, as my dad used to say.
And still does.
I can't feel that splinter anymore. I think I've pushed it back into my thumb. I don't know where it is. That's not good. Man, this weekend has been weird in Pennsylvania. It's been sunny one minute, rainy the next. Oh no, the cut it out elimination race. I'm nervous. So nervous. Yeesh! Hey, you took my inside bubble, sir. Sheesh. Ah, what is going on? Okay, took a super outside bubble for 100, Alex. You nerd. Have some green poop. Mine. Ah, doggone it. Okay, this truck hates me. No wonder. He just got eliminated. I gotta do some serious catching up. And that's not gonna help. What's that beeping? Oh, it's me saying, you're gonna die, Edward. Oh, man. All right, you guys win. Try it again. Ugh. I think this is the last race before the final race. So that's what I'm trying to get to the final race, and then I'll stop frustrating everyone in the world, including myself, with my horrible, horrible racing. When did we go? What's up, hippies? Greedy jerks. Wish I'd dice over the edge. I'm tired of that dice. Ooh, nice. That's the best I've taken that curve ever. And probably the best I'll ever take it. So I gotta relish the time. Doggone it. Do you remember the time? Man, fifth place. And I gotta get third at least to carry on my wayward son. Oh, that didn't catch him. Doggone it. I know, beepers. I got it, Bob! Oh, go, Ed, go, go! Thank you for cheating for me, computer. Oh, come on, man. You gotta share them bubbles. Ah, I'm so bad at those unguided missiles. My only hope. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it! Doggone it. Ugh. You know what? That one lap was so close, though. This race, that one was worth it. Because it was so close. Thank you, Mr. Bunk. Ugh. Man, that was a good lap, that one, though. Man, I like them when they're close like that. Try it again. Sheesh. Get out of my way, hippies! You hippie nerds. You know what? What is that for you, hippies? Oh, I paid the price. Don't pick on hippies. That's the lesson for today. Don't pick on hippies, you guys. Jeesh! Driving like a madman all of a sudden. Alright, alright, 4 of 6. Okay. Does that mean I can be comfortable for a little bit? No. Look out, goo! Oh, you guys are gonna pay with my snowflake! My herbal, herbal. I do like the snowflake because it can get like more than one dude at once, I think. I feel like it's done that in the past. Or it can get no one. Could also do that. Electricity. I gotta get someone here. Oh, nice! Thank you, guided missile! Didn't really do me any good. No! Oh, come on, orange car!
Give me a chance, give me a chance!
Jeez. Can I? Ah, boo. Man! Oh! Let's have some coffee. You guys. I may never play this game again.
Oh, those are the hippies! The hippies who love me!
Freeze now!
What?!
Doggone it! I don't deserve to win for missing that shot. Yeah, thanks for the poison. Doggone it! Get rid of that. Horrible misfortune. Wow. Wow. Why are they even giving me XP? I don't even deserve it. I don't want it. Is there a way I can give it back? I don't deserve that. Ugh. Man, welcome to my life. Hippies! Worth it. It's getting sad. It's getting sad. I'm getting worse. Ah, man. Oh, whoops. Doggone it. It's like spare change XP. I know, right? I feel like I'm never gonna be, I don't know, maybe I'll be 2 XP short one day. Ah, man. I'm so frustrated with myself. Ed, why can't you be better? Okay, let's just avoid the hippies this time.
Oh, no!
Hippies!
Hippies, dude. That dude way up there. I just wasted the electricity. No hair. Get away from me, please. Okay, I got someone. All right,
you guys.
Gotta keep three. Did it! I don't even care what happens from now on. I just want one of that third place at least. Oh, I thought for sure. Second place, I'll take second. Are you kidding me?
I know, Beeper.
Oh! Did it get him? I don't even know if it got him. It's all right.
Oh, man.
Got it. All righty. I don't even care what happens, you guys. I could get last place. All right, there's 3 more races. I think that's what this is. It's made up of 3 races. I just wanted to get here, race it, and quit this horrible game. It's fun. I hope after this there are more courses, because if not, I probably won't play this anymore. Like I say, we've only got 1 controller, and... Oh, this is different. Slightly. They change things up slightly, but I think it's like Deadpool. Not enough for me to be totally...
Ow!
Hello? Still missed.
Because they're so good.
I don't know, is this new or not? I can't tell if it is. It is changed up enough.
Not enough. Not enough for Eduardo.
Suddenly got real quiet, didn't it? That'd be the sound of me concentrating. There's Deadpool. I just hate those rockets. I'm so bad at those rockets, I just get rid of them as soon as I get them. Doggone it, this curve always gets me. Is there ever anyone even near me to shock? That curve.
Dude, stop it! Jerk.
Oh.
Come on!
That dude was like able to turn me from behind. That was pretty weird. It's alright, whatever. I'm at the last race. I'm happy. I don't even care. Don't even care what happens, you guys. I'm just glad to be invited to the show. What's up, Deadpool? I don't really know if that resembles Deadpool or not. It actually might not. I was aiming for the box.
Whew, man.
Excuse me. All right, yeah, whatever. It's all good. It's all good. I don't even care. Yeah, I do like that they are cars and not characters. I feel like it's much more insulting on Mario Kart to be defeated by Baby Peach than it is a blue car. So, unless it's that hippie, that thing. Oh, that's me. Oh, there's a green hippie one up here. I never want the hippie to beat me.
Hippie!
Has he been in the race the whole time, or is he just in the race? He's probably been in the race the whole time. Okay. He got a bomb right in the face. Right in his car face!
Hey, hippie!
I hate that hippie. I love how much I hate the hippie. Yeah! Tailgate me, sir. I don't have any washer fluid to turn on, so I'll just throw a bomb on you. Oh! That dude
paid the price.
You'll be drafting me, sir. Oh!
Man, I'm not good at aiming rockets.
Come here, green car. You've been terrorizing me long enough.
Ah,
screw it. Oh, green car, come here. Present.
Merry Christmas to both of you.
Oh, I didn't even slow down the green car. Green car don't even care.
Get that hippie away from me.
Yeah! I don't know who... Oh, that was it. All right. Who's the hippie van? I gotta make sure I beat him in the finals. I'm not gonna do it all over again if I don't, but still. I want to. I forgot about him. I've been racing a lot harder in that last lap the last race if I realized he was there. He was so far ahead of me. Oh, braking's bad. Look at him. He's doing horrible. Okay, where's he at in the final standings? Okay, I'm beating him. Okay, good. Braking's bad, that's good. I like that. I prefer to call it hippie van. I feel like my vehicle looks more like braking's bad than hippie van does.
All right.
Keep away from the hippie band.
Oh! What the keys?
Excuse me, everyone. Slight traffic jam, Brew Daily's fault. Oh, nice try with that green goo.
Oh, there's hippie van.
Hippie van! Whee!
Oh.
No one.
That hippie van.
He's my new enemy.
Gotcha. Sucker. Sorry. Gotta go get the hippie van.
That's not gonna reach, is it? Man. Hippie van. All of a sudden, they're kicking it into non-hippie gear.
Ah!
Boo!
I wanna aim at the hippie van. Next time. Next time.
No, red truck! Hippie van, coming for you, hippie van. Now, if you think about it, I was leading hippie van in the final standings. So hippie van, I think if he beats me in this, I can still beat him. Let's catch up and zap him. Hippie van!
Come on, come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no. You guys are getting in the way of hippie van.
Try to do something here. There can't be that much distance between me and Hippie Van. Things are gonna get...
Oh no! Sad for Eduardo.
Oh well, it's alright. It's alright. I just wanted to race in this final race. Oh my gosh. Sweating like Mike Tyson in the spelling bee here. Alright, let's see how we did. I think Hippie Van beat us overall. But we'll find out. Hippie Van got first. Oh yeah, Hippie Van beat us. Alrighty, well that's it. This has been Let's Go to the Podium and clap for the hippie van. That's how I put my toys away. Yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I would definitely appreciate it. Be sure and subscribe to the channel if you don't already. Like, we've got a lot of great games coming your way. And also listen to the podcast as well. Married to the Games, available on YouTube, Google Play, Stitcher, all those fine spots. But I thank you for watching and we will see you next time. All right, take care, everyone, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.